First, let's focus on these basics. Removing the motor and checking it if still it is working. Okay, the fan works. So the motor is good. That's a great start. Next, I need to remove the fan blades. Now here's where it gets tricky. The blades are tough. Too tough for a paper cutter or regular scissors. Okay, I gave it a shot actually, but nothing. So now it's time for something a bit more powerful. Alright, meet this lovely tool. A motor salvaged from an old printer